Greetings, critical viewers, and welcome to my playthrough of Five Nights at Freddy's. I've only received 5 billion private messages about this game, and I'm about to see what the hype is all about. Let's go. Freddy Fazbear's Pizza. Family pizzeria looking for a security guard to work the night shift, 12 a.m. to 6 a.m. Monitor cameras, ensure that you don't get to read the rest of it. All right. Night one. So I'm guessing there's going to be 5 nights at Freddy's. Just a hunch. All right, so am I the security guard at this place? How do I pick up the phone? Who's calling me? Oh, God.
Huh. Hello? Hello, hello? I wanted to record a message for you to help you get settled in on your first night. I actually worked in that office before you. I'm finishing up my last week now, as a matter of fact, so I know it can be a bit overwhelming, but I'm here to tell you there's nothing to worry about. You'll be fine. So let's just focus on getting you through your first week, okay? Let's see. First, there's an introductory greeting from the company that I'm supposed to read. It's kind of a legal thing, you know. Welcome to Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, a magical place for kids and grown-ups alike, where fantasy and fun come to life. Fazbear Entertainment is not responsible for damage to property or person. Upon discovering that damage or death have occurred, a missing person report will be filed within 90 days or as soon as property and premises have been thoroughly cleaned and bleached and the carpets have been replaced. Blah, blah, blah. Now, that might sound bad, I know, but there's really nothing to worry about.
Really?
The animatronic characters here do get a bit quirky at night, but do I blame them? No. If I were forced to sing those same stupid songs for 20 years and I never got a bath, I'd probably be a bit irritable at night, too. So remember, these characters hold a special place in the hearts of children, and we need to show them a little respect, right? Okay. So just be aware, the characters do tend to wander a bit. They're left in some kind of free-roaming mode at night. Something about their servos locking up if they get turned off for too long.
What?
They used to be allowed to walk around during the day, too. But then there was the bite of 87.
The bite of 87?
It's amazing that the human body can live without the frontal lobe, you know?
What?
Now, concerning your safety, the only real risk to you as a night watchman here, if any, is the fact that these characters, if they happen to see you after hours, probably won't recognize you as a person. They'll most likely see you as a metal endoskeleton without its costume on. Now, since that's against the rules here at Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, they'll probably try to forcefully stuff you inside a Freddy Fazbear suit. Now, that wouldn't be so bad if the suits themselves weren't filled with crossbeams, wires, and animatronic devices, especially around the facial area. So you can imagine how having your head forcefully pressed inside one of those could cause a bit of discomfort and death. The only parts of you that would likely see the light of day again would be your eyeballs and teeth pop up in front of the mask. Yeah, they don't tell you these things when you sign up.
Yeah, well,
but
thanks
hey,
for telling me now.
I'll chat with you tomorrow. Check those cameras, and remember to close the doors only if absolutely necessary. Gotta conserve power. Alright, good night.
Good night. Alright, so apparently he talked for a solid 2 hours just now. My power's at 65%. So, sorry I didn't talk. I want to talk through his phone call. It sounded important. You can activate a light and a door. It looks like we've got a limited amount of power, though, to live through the night. Oh! He's gone! Where did he go? Where'd you go? Oh, hello! Mr. Donnie Darko over there? Shit. Alright, so I've got 59% power? What's this usage thing about? Is that like so using the camera uses more power, because there's two bars. All right, as long as you stay there, I'm cool with this. So, ideally, to conserve power, you don't do anything. Using the light. Okay, using the door. All right, so let's say you were... Hi! Hello! I don't think you need to get that close! Is there any side effect to looking at him through that? These are shitty cameras, by the way. They are grainy as fuck. 240p. So why do I have to check all the rooms? Alright, you're staying there. I appreciate that. Thank you. We got a little duck face over here and then some other dude. So I'm guessing... So I'm here, right? So that's on my left, that's on my right. Hey! No, you can't do that! Where'd Duckface go? Seems like these cameras have some pretty pivotal blind spots. It's 4 a.m. Oh, he's gone! Oh, he's gone. Oh, is the third one leaving? Oh. Sorry, guy. I'm trying to concentrate. Where'd he go? He's not anywhere. Where'd Duckface go? They're nowhere. Oh man, this... You're right outside my door! Can you, Wasta? No, you have to use the mouse. That's inconvenient. You know what? Fuck it! I'm shutting myself in! Damn it! And I realize I'm using... Oh, good! He's right there! Great! He's not anymore. Where'd he go? Oh, hey! Let's eat! Let's not! How about- Oh god, I was using like full power just then. Alright, so he's not there right now. Neither is he. Oh shit, the power's going down really fast. Oh! Well, that was nerve-wracking. We made it to the second night. Why would you go back a second night? But why would you? There's no reason to. Did you not have enough the first night? Oh, great, another phone call. Alright. It's probably gonna get harder. I'm already down at 98%. Nothing's happened yet. I haven't even done anything.
Hello? Well, if you're here, listen, you made it to day two.
Yeah.
Congrats. I won't talk. talk quite as long this time since Freddy and his friends tend to become more active as the week progresses. It might be a good idea to peek at those cameras while I talk.
What?
To make sure everyone's in their proper place, you know. Interestingly enough, Freddy himself doesn't come off stage very often. I've heard he becomes a lot more active in the dark, though. So, hey, I guess that's one more reason not to run out of power, right? I also want to emphasize the importance of using your door lights. There are blind spots in your camera view, and those blind spots happen to be right outside your doors. So
no!
If you can't find something or someone on your cameras, be sure to check the door light. You might only have a few seconds to react. Not that you would be in danger, of course. I'm not implying that. Also, check on the curtain in Pirate Cove from time to time. The
Pirate Cove?
Unique in that he becomes more active if the cameras remain off for long periods of time. I guess he doesn't like being watched. I don't know. Anyway, I'm sure you have everything under control. Talk to you soon.
Well, so keep an eye on Pirate Cove? There's one behind the curtain? Oh, this is not cool. I gotta conserve power. You know what would really conserve power? Shutting off this damn fan. Turning off the light bulb. This is creepy. This is a creepy game. No! No, no, no! You stay in there! No! No, no, no! It's only 1 a.m. and I've already lost like 2/3 of my power. Hi! You just stay there. You stay there too! Don't you move! Oh God. No, don't go. Great. God, this game is like it puts you on edge. No. Does he have a hook hand? What is he? Oh, hi. God, I can't even think because I'm trying to, like, keep everything in check. Oh, hi! There you are! I know I've been saying, oh, hi, a lot. I sound like Tommy Wiseau, but... Oh, hi, Freddy. Very not cool. Celebrate, yeah. Seriously, turn off the fan. Oh, Is it too late? Am I screwed? Oh, he's out there. Well, then what the hell was that? Hi! You're not getting in here. Oh, God. Gotta check on frickin' Pirate Cove, dude. Palms are getting sweaty. Sorry I'm not commentating much, there's too much to concentrate on. No! Okay, so that, was that a fox? That thing was freaky as shit. God. All right. All right, so you really need to watch that Pirate Cove. Oh my God, okay. Night 2 is hard. Night 1 was pretty... pretty easy, but Night 2 is hard. Let's try it again. I'm down for another attempt. Alright. Gotta keep an eye on Pirate Cove. Basically. Do you see him run? Good Lord. Yeah, that's right. I'm watching you. And you. Both of ya. You are staying in there, buddy. So basically, you just gotta... He said, he doesn't like when the camera hasn't been on him for long periods of time, he moves. So basically, you just gotta kinda... Wow, I'm already at 94%. Is this how you're supposed to do it? Just kind of like that? Seems like that's 91%, come on. Oh, already on the move. Great, see you there. Awesome. I've already lost 10%. So basically, watching them on the camera slows them down. It's just the one behind the curtain is crazy. That's what I'm gathering so far. Buh. Man. What does that say? My fun day? Yeah, real fun. Alright, they're staying put. It's already 1 a.m. That's good. I wonder, I guess, like, if you just click really fast, does it count? Probably, right? So, like, power left. When it gets to 80, I'll do it again. Oh, he's gone. There he is. See, like, by this time, in the last video, Mr. Pirate Cove was already peeking out. I think he was already even, like, all the way out by this point. Man, if your power drains this fast on night two, like, how fast does it drain later? I heard you! I heard you just now! I've been trying not to use the lights, but it's hard. It's hard not to use them. You stay behind that curtain, buddy. 69. I'm surprised that bird guy is still there, or duck face, whatever you want to call him. I'm surprised he's still there. So we're just focusing on left. It seems like this guy comes in on the left. Okay, so he's close. Should be there any second now. Where is he? I kind of hate this. So wait, did he move back? It's 3 a.m. I've got more than half of my power left. That's really good. Okay, let's check on Pirate Cove. Let's check on these. Alright, that's Duckface over there. He's still there. Hanging out. Hi! Is that Freddy? That's Freddy. Looks like he's about to become active. That's not good. Ugh. This makes me really uncomfortable, man. Is he going? No, he's not. Ah, you're back there for some reason. Alright, we're doing pretty good. We're doing pretty solid. Whew. No, you stay back there. What? No! Why can't you? No! God, night two is hard. He must have popped up while I had my camera up. It's tough because, like, you're trying to conserve power while at the same time keeping a lookout in person, and it's almost like once it hits, like, 4 a.m., you're better off shutting the door, checking the camera, opening the door. I don't know if that probably uses more power. I don't know, guys. This is a cool game. When I first heard of it, I thought it looked a little bit silly, but it's pretty scary, I have to say. Like, it's not, I don't think it's like top 5 or top 10 even scariest games I've played. I know I've only played the first two nights, but it's pretty good, and I haven't seen another game like this. I think the closest I've come so seeing a game like this is One Late Night, just because it takes place in an office and no one's there, you're kind of working late. And this is kind of the same type of deal, but the mechanic with the security cameras and constantly being on the lookout is pretty cool. Let me know in the comments section if you want me to take another couple stabs at this. I don't know if I can get past night two. That's hard. I could probably get past night two, but if night three is harder than that, that's hard, man. Oof. I said that like 8 times now. Alright, well, if you enjoyed this video, please remember to like it. It really helps the videos if you do that. It just takes 2 seconds. And other than that, friggin' download this game for yourself. It's on Desura. So, yeah, okay. I don't know. I'm a little bit shaken up. Not like in a serious way, just kind of like, I have to like decompress, you know? Alright, I'll see you guys later. Think critically.